A lot of people have asked me to do this, so I'm doing how to get a skin for Minecraft, and this will work for any version of Minecraft. So the first thing you do is you open your web browser, whatever you have. I've got Google Chrome, and search Minecraft skins. And I'm going to use this website, but you don't have to. And then when you're here, just choose a skin. I'm going to use, that one as an example. And then you need to download the skin. So for this website, you can just do it there. And then drag it to your desktop. So once it's here, you'll need 7-zip for the next bit. Do %appdata%.minecraft/bin and open minecraft.jar with 7-zip. So when you're here, go into mob and delete a thing called char, and now drag in the skin you just downloaded. So that skin that we just got, now you want to rename it, and you need to call it char.png. And there you go. So we're here in Minecraft, we're going to make a... we'll just go in the worlds I've already got. And if you press F5, there we go, we have the skin. So yeah, you can use it for any version of Minecraft, even if you haven't got the full version. And yeah, so that's how you get a skin. If you like the video, please like, subscribe, or leave a comment. Thanks for watching, and I'll try and do some more videos in Minecraft. I also thought I'd mention that I might be doing a Let's Play soon with one of my friends. And so yeah, I'll get the full version of Fraps for that. But yeah, if you want that to happen, I'd like some more subscribers. I might do it when I get 10 subscribers. But yeah, so thanks for watching, please subscribe, and you might be seeing a Let's Play from me and my friend. Bye!